Breaking news into First Take this morning. After 15 years in the league, LaMarcus Aldridge announced he is retiring from the NBA, writing on social media that he played his last game on April 10th with an irregular heartbeat.
With the second pick in the 2006 NBA draft, the Chicago Bulls select LaMarcus Aldridge from the University of Texas.
To the Portland Trailblazers.
Locked Aldridge with one hand right over Beasley. What a pass and what a finish.
That's a mistake. He makes up for it in a hurry.
He sure does.
There is the Hernandez lob to Aldridge, who got way up over Beasley. Look at that.
That man is playing big time minutes, but he almost has to.
For the tie, got it! His first three of the season.
Matthews got to get it in.
Yes, he's done it again.
Hernandez and Aldridge trying to play pick and roll there.
Aldridge gets it from Rudy and packs it over Bogut.
I don't blame Bogut for getting out of the way.
I don't think he's trying to get out.
And he jams it down big time.
You have to say that about Aldridge right now. He has just been dominant.
Now the
bubble's given away. Aldridge on the slam. It got there, didn't it?
Let's look at this replay. Wesley Matthews aggressive all night. Way not to stand out there. The defense now has adjusted stance. You know you're going to see the two of them.
And it's into Aldridge. Aldridge.
Just had his head down, wasn't quite sure. Creation move like that. Wesley will hit you from outside.
J.R. Smith. Oh, Aldridge just spikes it out of bounds.
Sit down to a nice hand. 6 points, five rebounds, and
still time. Murray back to Aldridge. Aldridge throws it down. Wow. And San Antonio up 14. Dunk right here for Aldridge. The Spurs with fabulous defense as well. They hold. Go
disperse everybody as they turned it over a seventh time in this quarter. Aldridge! Oh!
He's pressuring the basketball, but just a poor mishandle and LaMarcus out.
Saturday in Minneapolis.
Somebody not from this planet.
Ooh. Oh, man.
That was a man.
Good ups right there.
All the oxygen was just sucked out of the building for what he just did right there.
Question what they were drinking. Aldridge on the turnaround, bottom.
Who cares if Gonzaga, Gonzaga? It doesn't matter. They took it out.
Aldridge drains it.
They just want to use those minutes in the second half. Who knows?
Have him to close out the game.
Yeah.
Griffin, kick.
Aldridge will fire. Connects for three. Durant, lob it to Aldridge on a special delivery. Durant saw an opening to look for Aldridge. The two-handed flush, and Durant is doing a little bit of everything. Nine to shoot. Around the world, Harris gives it up. Aldridge slams.
Like some exotic venue, but it was outdoors, socially distant, and I laughed from start to finish.
Aldridge lays it up and in over.